In this video, we'll look at how to turn on sleep mode, also called bedtime mode, on your Samsung Galaxy Watch 4 or newer. Sleep mode is a do not disturb mode designed to be used when you're going to be asleep while wearing your watch, to help ensure your watch does not disrupt your sleep. When this mode is turned on, notifications are turned off and the display stays off unless you wake the display by pressing a button. This mode can be manually turned off and on, as well as set up to turn on and off automatically on a schedule. To turn on this mode manually, swipe down from the top to access the Quick menu and tap the Bedtime Mode button, the bed and moon icon. Now, the display won't turn on unless you press one of the side buttons, and you will now see a simple digital watch face. With this simplified watch face, you can press Turn Off to turn off bedtime mode, or press the Home button to return to the regular watch face, swipe down from the top, and press the Bedtime Mode button again to turn off the mode. You can also set up sleep mode to turn on and off automatically on a schedule. This way, you don't have to remember to turn on this mode every night. From the watch face screen, swipe up to go to Apps, and then select the Settings app. Scroll down and select Modes. Select Sleep Mode, and enable Turn On as Scheduled. Tap Days to enable or disable which days the schedule will occur on. I'll leave it to be enabled for all days. Swipe to the right to go back. Next, tap Set Schedule. It will first ask you to enter the start time. Then, tap Next and enter the end time. Then tap Save. Now, your Galaxy Watch is set up to automatically turn on and turn off sleep mode on the schedule you set up. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video and consider subscribing for more smartwatch content like this. Thanks for watching. Until next time.